Just remember, Durst is the worst.
Durst the worst, bitch.
What is this? What's happening here? Dude. That's sexist, dude. That's patriarchy. That's patriarchy, dude.
Don't call me a bitch, psycho.
Fascist.
Spitter.
Fascist.
Dude, you're the one being patriarchal and shit, calling her a bitch. You're supporting patriarchy by calling her a bitch. And you call people, your buddy called people fags the other
day. He's trying to shut down logical debate. She was actually talking, and he's trying to.
He's man interrupting right now.
Everyone has their own. Everyone has their own place to speak, okay?
You want to play corruption, it's not on the left.
And all of us need to fucking respect each other, and there's no respect in this fucking world whatsoever. You guys coming and disrespecting what we're trying to do, and us coming to do it. Excuse me, I'm fucking talking.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to talk, but I'm mansplaining, I'm sorry.
That's why we fight.
People need to talk.
What, with the drum?
Yeah, the drum fucking drown people out like you guys when there's someone trying to talk and we're trying to do our free speech.
Look at
you
what
guys are saying.
Trump
is a fascist. He is a fucking fascist.
Obama was a fascist.
Who the fuck cares?
Exactly. You didn't care when there was a fascist in office before.
The point is you're making no points. You're irrelevant.
You're not fucking letting me speak,
you're
that's why.
You're talking free speech, but I
free speech,
you back.
You're
no, no.
Because everyone is talking over me, so I'm not allowed
to talk. You guys talk to each other.
Yeah.
All I'm saying is the things like banning certain people from traveling, like that's not cool.
Obama did that, by the way.
Trump fucking discriminating against people that are different genders, that are different cultures.
No, yeah. There are assholes in every culture and good people in every culture.
No, that's sick. Did you see what he said to the French, like, first lady? You're so fat, you look great. When, like,
all your male feminist friends are fucking queens. Look at this guy.
He's sexist and he's against women.
He said it right in front of his wife.
That's why Kellyanne Conway was the first female to win a fucking primary.
See the things you say about him? He's trying to protect America, the first president in many years that has. Nobody's getting it, and they're putting him down. They're calling him racist, Islamophobic, homophobic.
Traitor.
What has he done?
Fascist.
He's done, that's no such thing.
I think that we have more problems here in this country than to worry about people from other countries.
He never did.
Look at all the white people and like talking white people. Everyone that's getting shot by a fucking Seattle PD.
How many white people have been shot? Do you know that stat? How many white people have been shot by cops?
I believe that.
I don't break down people by their race.
No, not at all. That's why I'm talking about race. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'm just saying.
Oh, here's this guy again. Hi, how you doing?
There are much more problems we need to take care of inside our own fucking country than worrying about white people coming in.
This kid's supposed to
be a meme, dude.
Then why are we retraining our police? Based stone face.
I'm gonna fuck you up, but I really can't stand you.
He just wants to have a staring contest. You need some Vaseline? Oh, no, you're blinking. You're good.
Because you're your own person.
$3 billion fraudulent. Fuck Justice. Medicare. Fuck. Really?
Are you
I know. He's, well, yeah, he is.
Jeff Sessions says that people who smoke marijuana are all criminals.
No, no, no. It's a Robo-Chomo.
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 You know, he actually deported way more people than Bush.
Americans are on the fucking street. How many women and children got guys are on the street?
You're right. No, you're totally right.
And how many housing developments were developed in the last 5 years? How many?
Tell me.
In Seattle. How many? Ten. For immigrants. So we have women and children on the street. You're over here trying to preach to me. What about the five people who live here?
You're lying.
There have not been 10 housing developments
yes,
for
there has been.
No.
Go I work Martha, for the go homeless up, organization. Go up, no, you don't. Go up to Martha Luther King Road.
You were a liar.
Well, there are no respect for social media.
At least I don't
care. There are homeless people in this crowd over here.
All of them. Even the liberal ones from Fox News, they're all fucked.
What if some of these people are homeless?
Like, trustworthy news source anymore.
Because they're all fascists, right?
And who controls those news?
Trump does.
No.
Bullshit.
Are you kidding me? In the last 6 months, he controls them all.
Media.
No, Clinton does. Obama does. All of
them. Oh, now you're going to stare at me like a little bitch. You're just like all the girls at freaking school, like junior high, just staring. You have nothing better to do. You can't fucking swing. You can't do anything. And if you did, you'd wind up on the fucking ground.
Oh, shit. You're just talking about how we don't want to be violent, and that's why we're having a conversation.
Somebody earlier when we were at their
side,
and
he
got in my face this close.
He can't, you can't do it to my face.
He's the most, he's a patriarch, straight up.
So I really don't care what I have to say.
He's a flat out patriarch, this dude.
I'm a female and get in her face, so
yeah, I'll fucking put the
Dude, smash the patriarchy. Smash the patriarchy right here.
I'll put the Kekistani flag over
there. Don't stick up for him when you don't know what he's doing.
I'm not like you. If you hit me, I'll fucking swing. You hit me when we were walking back then. You hit me from behind.
You and two other fucking people.
Smash the patriarchy.
You're not even man enough to own up to it, which is the greatest part of it. You're a fucking pussy.
Him and two other fucking
crackheads. That's what we're trying to do too.
Because he hit me when we were walking back.
When we were up there walking. Yeah, he did.
I got hit three times. I was not attacking anyone. I respect you guys' rights. Yeah. You weren't there. There's a video of him wiping spit on people, shoving it.
They can show it to you. Spit.
It'll be very very viral on YouTube tomorrow.
It'll be on the news.
Very viral.
It'll be very viral. Yes.
He's got 15,000 users that like his videos.
Yep.
I'm going to be famous.
You are going to be Z-list celeb on the internet. Yes. You can count on that, sir. He's probably going to be a meme. He'll be based stone face. Based stone face, dude.
And two smaller men.
I'll hop on the chance. Oh, shit. I'll fight him right now.
Did I give you one of these? That's my channel, man.
Hell yeah, man. I'll fucking look it up on Twitter. It's for him.
I work for public health.
I'm sure.
In a dental program.
Oh, in a dental program, but you know all about everything else.
We have a homeless clinic on
Fourth Avenue, pretty lost. Okay. You can check it out.
You know what? You've been on your phone all day, so you're so relevant and very good at what you're doing. Because you literally use that as your talking by them to tell people what you think, what's going on, and you can't even prove it because you won't even show anybody. You're like a phone. So, relevant.
Relevant. Remember, Durst is the worst.
Subscribe, bitch!